saya juga tidak mengetahui kemungkinan dia sudah tidak ada. Maka memutuskan lagi mungkin pun sudah jadi bagi simpan pemain saksi di desa terlibatan. Maka dalam kita sudah sebutkan dalam video di pun saya pemain negara, saya terpusat, maupun sudah sebutkan.
Of course, they will dance. They will dance to all of us.
Which is the couple life. We gather here today, not just to sit down right there, not just serve as witnesses, as relatives, as friends to the couple. We all know that this couple really loved each other because they came to the point that they decided they will get married today. And that really happens because of the vows. But you know one thing that we are here today is to get to know more with the relationship of Rogeline and Jay. Jada will answer to us when, how, where their relationship started. In Bisaya, isay-say ni Jay sa mga diyon ka natong tanagkaroon. Ugi unsa kanusa ug asa gasugod ang ilang panaginigong mangay. Lagip niini mga kaigsunan ang tuig, bulan, adlaw ug pitsa. Diin gasugod ug panguyab si Jay ngadto ni Rogeline. Og pila ka minuto, oras, adlaw, semana, bulan nagipaantos ni Jay. I have nisugod si Rogeline. Ladies and gentlemen, may we have your attention please for a moment because Jay will utter to us some words with regards of their relationship.
May importance na lang. Pero wala pa ko niya itong isugod.
pila ka bulan kaniya disugod. Tuwing. So 2014.
Oh, 2014.
June, June Gapon.
June Gapon.
Pizza.
Alam, kabalo ka na.
Rogelie, nag-inomdom ka? Kung saan pizza hali mo siya gisulot?
Wala ako pinomdom siya.
Apoy ko rin omdom. Masa hindi na lang. So lagtod ka pagka-istorya mga kitsunan. On June 2014, the relationship of Jay and Rogelie begins. Pila katuwing na nilabay until this year. 2014, 2021. There are 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 21. So 7 years and 2 months old. Your relationship. Martes, Jay and Rogelie. This day is the end of your relationship as boyfriend and as girlfriend. Because this day onward will mark your relationship as husband and wife. Today is the beginning of your forever. Rogelie, this is your time to speak in front of us. To say the honest of your feeling. What are those special qualities you have really like the most of Jay, from Jay? Asan si Jay guwapo? Nakama na ito. Gusto mo na barugan din yung guwapo si Jay?
Meron pa ka dito?
Taas. Gahi. Kung dako kay lalaki man. Again, what are those special qualities that you really like the most? Why you said yes to Jay? Masaya ka. Okay, so as we formally welcome our newly blessed husband and wife in front of us this morning, ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome once again Jay and Rogelie in their first and Lego dance. This is the first and Lego dance to the couple. Let's give time. Tagahan sa nato sila time para magsayaw, okay? So I will be calling one by one of our sponsors to dance later on, and also to the parents. And I would like to inform that the first to dance to the couple is the parents. The parents of Jay will dance to Rogelie. The parents of Rogelie will dance to Jay. Same as you are relative. If you are relative to the group, pariente mo ni Jay, dito mo sayaw ni Rogelie. Kung pariente mo ni Rogelie, at dito mo sayaw ni Jay. Kung di mo pariente nilang duha, alin mo sayaw sa MC? Oo, sa man. Mamili lang mo at sa nilang duha ang inyong gusto ni sayawan. But, ayaw sa mong sayaw because we will still give time, a moment, a very making moment to the couple. This, as what I have uttered, this is the first leg of dance to the couple. So meaning to say, katong inyong mga sayaw kanan to like mga disco, uban pa, mga illegal kato. Ah, mga illegal. So ang legal na di ay mga disco, ang inyong rayos, ang panalagyan o asawa. Kung ang ulitaw talaga mga disco, lagi na ang pinabay o nilalagi, kanan, mga illegal din. This is the first night of dance to the call. in the United States of America, we are fortunate enough that our name is one of those listed in the invitation. That is why we call this Dance of Fortune. In our country, Philippines, most especially in the land of hope and promise, Mindanao, we call this a giving of treasure. Any treasure that you can give and offer to the couple is highly accepted and appreciated. I've been hosted wedding ceremonies and events in Luzon, Visayas, and Mindanao. Entire Philippines, I've been there. But in Mindanao, I only saw a bill, a Philippine paper bill, God to give to the couple. What are those Philippine paper bills we have? Unsa-unsa kayo ang paper bill na to? 20 pesos, we have 50 pesos, we have 100, 200, 500, and... Ang silid sa inyo, ha? Cheque. Kung wala mo'y cheque, wala mo'y Philippine paper bill, wala mo'y dollars, madawat sila sa inyo, ha? ATM cards and GCash number. Lakip na ang ATM sa Pantawid. And every 2 months, masundan na. Every 2 months, masundan. Let's begin! Again, the parents of Jay will dance to Rogelin. The parents of Rogelin will dance to Jay. Let's begin! I will give you only 10 minutes to enjoy this segment. Kung wala mo tanan ato akong ipahingan lang, well then, isip inyong regalo kung nag-inubraman. Mudawat si Jay o si Rogelin sa inyo, ha? Titulo sa yuta kong palay, isip regalo nilang duha. Because they're just begin their journey as husband and wife. Our principal sponsors, Mr. Charlito and Mrs. Annabelle Moreno, Mr. Alfonso and Mrs. Domitia Aleta, Mr. Jaime and Mrs. Lozina Cuana, Mr. Silviano and Mrs. Maria Socorro Pipino, Mr. Cirilo and Mrs. Victoria Pilma, Mr. Alfredo and Mrs. Anastasia Codori, Mr. Harry and Mrs. Angelita Valenzuela, Mr. Gregorio and Mrs. Susana Leon. Our secondary sponsors, Miss Michelle Pabot, Mr. Mark Pundol, Miss Rodeline Alubre, Mr. John Rex Taguan, Miss Michelle Tinunga, and Rogelio Alubre. And of course, the parents of the group, Mr. Jose Salde and Mrs. Maria play over in the pen. And the parents of the bride, Mr. Rogel and Mrs. Lourdes Alonso, all the way from Sintana. Oh. 5 minutes more today. I am also calling all office mates and colleagues of Rosalie from Sudaiso Lending Financing Company. Dito doon ni Rosalie. Pag-asa, paglaro, asa. Asa Philippines. Pag-asa, wala niya pag-asa ro. Paglaro na rin. And I am also calling all colleagues of Alan J. from Saga, Bicolo City. If you are here, then you can join in dancing the couple. We have 2 minutes more to go on the road to dance to the couple. Is anybody else who'd like to dance to the couple? The friends, the barcada, the coverts of Jay and Rosalie is also requesting them to dance. Hilbert, Maricar, and Norbert, would you like to dance the couple? Then it's your time, shine. It's take the big nuts. Are you ready? To go. Minute brother, you have still minute on the go. Seconds left. Please come here, Jay and Rosalie. Now, ladies and gentlemen, voting lines are now officially closed. We will count the money, how much they earned as husband and wife on their first day appearance. Kung pila ang lahat nagitak na ginansya. This will be their ginansya. Ito na yung ginansya nila. Yung porsyento na nagitak as first day appearance as husband and wife. Since they don't have bridesmaid, maid of honor rather, and they don't have best man, so I would like to ask, coming from the usher, it's to count the money they have later on. So at this moment, Rosalie and Jay, you can now take your seat right there. As we open this formal program to offer, our time is 10:05 in the morning. Time check is brought to us by Thunder Rum Philippines Incorporated. Habang tumatagal, lalo sa masarap. Yan ang buhay ng tatuan. It's too early to enjoy our lunch time. Let's have first our ceremony and segments. At this moment, I would like to call on Mr. Jose Zalde Bubutan, the father of the group, to offer and to honor his words of welcome to all of us this morning.
Salamat
po.
finger na lang ko yung utobagad ko, kung biglang kinumakuha ng kandiyala, ala? Kung ito'y witness. So, una ko may buntag. Una-una, napasalamat na sa atuang labaw nga makagkahaw, mga gigadya, kita ng may maayos ng panahon. Tapos kayo sa panglawas. Na ani-api takaroon ng panahon na. Aning simple na winning, simple na binyo, sinulahit sa uban. Sumapunin ang atuang pahaon sa atuang pandibig ng panahon. So, salamat sa atuang mga principal sponsor. Mo ilang with this. Mani mo tubang unya sa mga pumuntana nga wala katubang ni Jake o ni Rogelay. First meeting here. So, os mo na ko. Atong ipasalamatan at atong mga principal sponsors na niya karon. Dili na lang po hingga lang tanan kay mahapunan man ta. So, ako kayo kung advantage, ako kayo itinanglan, not only sa financial, apan sa ilang perspective, sa ilang journey sa isip kami noon, ikinalan kayo ang inyong mga advice. Nabinan, inyong panahon na. So, kamuntanan, nga niya karoon din sa mga bisita, sa mga kahigalaan, sa akong mga iksuon, sa akong kumpare na pinakakuskan, kumare, sa mga ilang mga bisita usap, nga niya karoon sa sindangan, nagang salamat kanyang tanan sa inyong pagtambo o I mean kami all to this occasion. Nagang salamat.
Okay, thank you so much. The father of the group, Jose Salvin. In every wedding ceremony, special one or regular, there are principal sponsors to call upon as they consider it as very important person of the life of the family of the bride and the groom. These principal sponsors serves not just as witnesses of the church of the vows, but also our principal sponsors will stand as second parents of the couple. Meaning to say, in the absence of the presence of the parents of the bride and the groom, automatically, the principal sponsors have the right and responsible to offer their advices and their messages to the couple with regards to their experience as husband and wife of what is the measurement to have lifelong relationship. Now, at this part of time, let's listen some messages coming from the principal sponsors. Advices. And these advices or messages that coming from you will reflect coming from your situation as husband and wife. For how the years goes by with your true and unfolded love to each other. One representative per sponsor, from the female and from the male sponsors. As the saying goes, ladies first, let's begin to hear the advice or the message coming from the female principal sponsors. And as you are hereby chosen to speak in front this morning, Mrs. Lucina Juan.
My bunda, thank you, sir. My bunda sa tanan, labi na sa tuwa karon ipasidunggan ang Alan J. o Rogeline. Congratulations again. Being a couple, ang akong ika-advise na kinahanglan yun sa usang-usang pag-inamuray. Pwede niyong pag-inamuray or risky to high. O sa na kung sa inyong himo ever since nga nakauyap mo, nga nanaap, kanay mong kamot, mong halok, mong hap, hindi na niniwan doon. Na labi na, payon ka ron. Like for example, sa kumbana, mabot, moment of prayer, kiss. Kita mo lang ka, pagkabot, kiss. Ha, kung ay atong himoon, kung unsa dito na itong ginan pa sa ulit tao, dalaga pa ta, na doon na yung relation, bigyan na natuwa doon, until the end of the time. No, tungod kay, kanan na ang hugma, dilig kuno na bubapas, dilig mo, kanan na ang mabugnaw ba, kay kanunan man ang kainit. Agree mo, anak? Ngayon, usa, hangop, hangop yun. Then, usa, bigmang yun kalikayan, na doon na may mga away-away. No, doon na may mga away-away. Sa akong kabahin, kung masuko ko, mukuhit, mingon yun ko nga, ayaw sa akin, nasuko pa ko nimo. No, dili, pero dili up doon na pila ka anlaw, or bila ka sa semana nga bulan dili ka mag wan magbungol. No, then sa pirmero, usahay hantod ka ron. O, ngayon na ko sa nadili, limato dito, ipon mo ka ako sa ipatas, maling kaon. No, o, naikaso ko, amang loon mo sa, wala ilay kaunay. Pero, hindi magbati ay na, kung kanan na ang maguli ay na, hamupod. No? Wala, alagin na ang kinabuli sa ninyo. Ngayon, usa, sa mga anak, ang atong mga anak, atong yun na kanunay i-appeal sa pagplano. No? Appeal sa plano. Bilikay, ang atong plano, kawalingon, may atong sundon ang mga anak kita to respetuhan. Like for example, kung mag-birthday ang atong anak, kita'y magbuhot, maghumpa, magliksun, kaya sa anak yung plano, kaya mag-jalibi, mag-sapato, isa may lalingaw, minikanan ra ang anak, luway kayo, kaya dilit mo kaon. Mag-ispagiti, kaya ato ang pansit, na dilit malingaw. So every kanang na ang mga plano, i-appeal yun nato ang atong anak, especially nga na nagkaroon na ito na inyong anak. Kung matod ba, atong mga anak mo, i-ato ang i-treat us kanang na ang close friend. No, close friend. Dili nga, maingon o doon ay mga ilang mga suggestion, maingon lang ka nga, wala kayo katungod. Tungod kay anak na tika, kundili, we always maminaw punta sa mga anak. So both of you, pinapunta na gugma o labaw sa tanan ang pag-sampit yun sa nino o number one yun. Tungod kay wala ang gino na to, wala kay nahusay ang magtiayon. Congratulations again. So, salamat sa ninyo kung ikuha nina. Kani si Alan Day, ako din pang umangkol. Congratulations.
And this is Lucina Juan. I agree. Matulog siya kasi hindi mo ni Mami Lucina. To have the equilibrium of relationship as husband and wife. Ayaw siya kalimot kung kiss, inigigan ni mo sa trabaho, or inigagaw ni mo, or bisan, o asa ka mula ka bisan pa og manapon ka, bisan pa og mamitungit sa kasayong silingan. Kiss gidahan sa mong asawa or kiss gidahan sa mong bana. And don't forget to say, honey, my love, I love you. Kiss na yun. At to sa ko sa silingan, mamitungit ko. Ini ka po! Honey, my love, I love you again. Kay nakadaog man ka. Ayaw lang po kung kasapot ha, o hindi ka makadaog. Okay, so ina na ang strong, pamaagi to have strong relationship. Kaya pag-ingon pa lang ni mo, I love you sa inyong husband. Pag-ingon pa lang dahil mo, I love you sa inyong wife.
bisan pag insang guwapo, bisan pag insang guwapa imong matagungan, dili na jud ka mahibo. Kay na naman kay gibinlang daan sa imong I love you sa inyong balay. Diba? Oh, pero ka na kita, musirip na nai ka din mula kao, dako kay nagtintasyon, makapandol sa dalan, hindi ka kita, ah, wow. Ah, wow. And, we always be reminded that love knows no gender. As long as you are true to yourself, sabi na ng Sprite, magpakatutuwa ka. At yun, makita mo ang liwanag ng tunay na pagmamahal. Okay? Now let's move on to the male principal sponsor. Let's see kung unsa po niyang ikatambag. Basa siyang katuigan na naging kuyog sa iyahang asawa. O unsa ka ang mga techniques na dili yung magulag at usa ng asawa. Let's have Honorable Harry Valenzuela.
Maayong buntag na ito, Tarana. Salamat, ma'am. Ang ako lang, ang mapuulaling advice, swerte po ko sa inyong mga pamilya, ang usap na magtiayon, dinitin siya sama sa usap na buka, na pagkahumali mo ko gamit, pwede mo iulit. Ang importante sa usap na magtiayon, ano na pagsinaptanay, pagminahalay, kung ano na mga plano nga pagkain mo ang kinanang hiniosan ninyong plano para magmanapuso ng inyo ang mga plano sa maabot nga mga adlaw. Tinawag na nga wala ka lang ninyo para lang sa usapotan kundi nagbinyo ta para mahimog na ko sa kapamilya. Makahimog na ko sa kapamilya. So wala siguro yung ginikanan na mga adlaw yung mahimog magkalisod-isod ang iyong mga abot anak sa maabot ninyo ang mga adlaw. Busa, akong gihangyo ninyo, nga kung adun na mga dinit kalikaya na, adun ay panaglamis, panagaway sa panimalay, kinahanglan nga, usa o isok siya, adun ay magpaubos. Bilik yung isong lagot, kaya ang resulta na, pagkagubang sa pagkuyo, o pagbungkag sa paumaon sa inyong mga anak. Ang ako lang na, importante, na sa batang plano, adun na mo yung panagsabot, adun ay kalaposan ang inyo ang plano o
thank you so much once again, Harry Valenzuela. And now, there's no sweetest words than the words coming from the mouth of the parents. Let's have the parents of the bride to stand. We have Mrs. Lourdes Alumbres, the mother of the bride.
Kung unsa ang amuang pagkabilin kanan nga gisunod sa ako ang anak, ang akong pabalo ninyo, ang inyong nakita na maayo sa inyong gilikanan, o mo'y sundan ninyo ang inang maot na inyong nakita na mo'y gilikanan, biyaki ninyo, o palangguan ninyo inyong paugali ninyo. Kanak lang, hugat hang salamat.
Thank you so much, the mother of the bride. At this point of time, let's witness and let's see how our couple will share the sweetness of their relationship by this cake and through this wine, the smoothness of the coming of their life and the coming future. Rosaline and Anna, please stand up. And you may now proceed to your cake. We have single layer, and we have also three layer cake. Jay and Rosalie, please choose which of that layer of the cake that we're going to slice and to cut in. Use the knife and the slicer and slice the chosen layer you have using your both right hands.
Asa man ana?
It's your choice.
Go. Kamong dua makiwa. Tunga maka. Tunga.
Asa man ang tunga ninyo nga pinakailalo? Okay, they choose the middle layer of the cake to slice in. Now get it and put it to the saucer. Slowly. Okay, since you don't have the maid of honor and the best man to hold and to assist you, let me be the one to hold this for a moment. Please come over here. Rosaline and Jane, let's face your guest again. The cake symbolizes and it reflects the sweetness of their love from the very beginning of their relationship until this time. And this time is not the end. However, it is the beginning and the flush to road to forever. Before the ceremony of this cake, Rosaline and Alan, I have one question to be answered to the both of you. And this question that I'm going to throw to you is the measurement of what you really feel today. Based on what you really feel today. Alan, since you're the man, if you are going to rate your love to your wife, Rosaline, we all know, kapalutan ka na na, that love is immeasurable. Walay sugod ang bumaba. But this time, allow me to give you the criteria of rating and not by percentage, but by points. So I will give 25 points as the highest points to reach and represent the 100%. From 1 up to 25, we have a lot of numbers to step on. Dagantan numero ang iyan. Now, Jay, once again, the question goes up. If you are going to rate your love to your wife, Rosaline, from 1 up to 25, pila ka ang niyatag niya? Nakadungog ba sa gawas? Nakadungog? Dito sa likod kayo, nadungog ninyo? Hingaan niyang i-answer gani? 25. Okay. Confirm, 25. Same question to you, Rosaline. If you are going to rate your love to your husband right now, 1 up to 25, pila ang iyong mahatag?
25.
Wala yung awan-awan sa iya, ha?
Wala.
Wala. Basis sa iyong kibati, 25. Now, okay? So 25 Let's use the mathematical system of addition. 25 add to 25 is 15. Now, since you gave both the answer, you are going to face now the consequence. Face each other. Hold your hands. Get closer and have eye to eye contact. Okay? Are you ready? Guys, principal sponsors, ladies and gentlemen, relatives of Roxeline and Jay, I need your cooperation now. I need your help now. We are going to count, you are going to count from 1 up to 50. And within 50 count, Jay and Roxeline, 50 counts and 50 seconds to mark, you are going to have a kiss within that 50 counts. Walay hunong, walay unta, walay hunong, walay pause. Why? Kung pause mo sa wala pa'y 50, mabalik tanihap gikan sa 1. Again, all of you who are here today, giginahanglan ang inyong tabang sa paghihap gikan sa 150. Okay? Are you ready, Jay and Roxeline? Just a small kiss. Pero prolong, walay unta. Piyo mo ha, kailangan ka pa kailang tao na mag-kiss na magsiga ng mata.
Ay, medyo na lang.
Ito, lukot ka ng tao na nagmag-kiss, na magsigar ng mata. Walay romance na ma-feel. Are you ready? Are you ready, guys? Hey! Pilipinas, date ka na ba? Okay, let's start to count and you start to kiss in 1, 2, 3. Begin!
Mura mag bati. Okay. So that the sweet moment of Jay and Roger. Now, let's move on to the tossing of wine. The wine symbolizes the smoothness of their love and their relationship, not just for today, but in the coming years. Also, wine signifies the success of a particular event like this. Tossing of wine to the couple, to Jane and to Rosalie. Wait on my word. Ladies and gentlemen, at the count of three, you will shout, "Congratulations!" And at the count of three, our couple will drink their wine. As we offer this day, and as we give our presents this day to Jay and to Rogelin, remember, Jay, Rogelin is your ex-girlfriend, and now is your wife. Rogelin, Jay is your ex-boyfriend, and now is your husband. A cheers to forever that will give you a guide to have a peace and prosperous family. At the count of 1, 2, and 3. Congratulations once again to our new class. Rogelin, you must find her. She must be 18 years old and above. Available and ready to mingle. Are you ready? Prince, ladies and gentlemen, once again, here is the bride as she is going to search her successor today. Now, Jay, you are going to look on your successor today. He must be 18 years old or above. Must be single, available, and ready to mingle. Now, as what you have observed here, on your guests and listeners, just look for him. But you cannot easily get the garter from the leg of your wife without a performance to do. Dili nimo pwede makuha ang garter diri sa imong asawa kung wala kay himoa. Now, Jay, you are going to perform a dirty dance like the macho dancer dance. Starting at the beginning right there, up come here. Are you ready? Are you ready, Jay? Mag-macho dance ka, gikan diha. And then, when you reach on this chair, kung maapod ka diri, mukamang ka, you will crawl. Mukamang ka, gikan diha. And then you will swim. under the gown of your wife. And then you will get the doctor using your teeth, imong ipon, pulling it down. Are you ready, Jay? Friends, ladies and gentlemen, introducing to you the dancing groom. Here is Alan J. Mumbutan.
Barangay Series and Barangay Jones.
Mark and Joby, please disarrange your chairs facing each other. Mark, say hi to Joby. Get the hand, Joby. Say hi. Shake your hand. Shake your hand. Okay, now, in 10 seconds and in 10 counts, I want you to have eye-to-eye contact. And within that 10 seconds range, you are going to say something using your eyes to the both of you. Okay? Are you ready? Are you ready? Okay, ready? Jay, get the two hands of Toby. Mark, get the two hands of Toby. Okay? And have eye-to-eye contact. Get your face mask. Okay, that's it. You have nothing to look on but your eyes. Wala mo ilangin lang tawon. Ayaw itipas sa ilid, ayaw itipas sa bigas ilid, kundi ang inyong mga mata. Again, in 10 seconds, you have to say something using your eyes. Are you ready? This 10 seconds and 10 counts starts now. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, let's go back to face the guest. That is the theme song of the Titanic movie. Entitled, My Heart Will Go On. Asa ka upain mo ng inyong heart? When your heart will go on. To the couple, are you ready with the game? Ladies and gentlemen, we will mark as first performance of the couple. Please stand up. And again, to the successor, whatever the couple will do, God knows that you will follow. Are you ready? Rogeline and Jay, please step right here. Here we go. Let's see. Again, you will be the judges for today. Let's make sure that whatever the couple will do, ato yung ipasunod sa ato ang mga successor. Are you ready? Ladies and gentlemen, let's all witness together the first game of the couple. Perform it now! Next segment, the next game of the couple. Please stand up, Jay and...
Atong lataw doon sa iyong buhang.
O, atong ipasunod sa successor. Okay, here we go! Ladies and gentlemen, the couple, Jay and Rogelie!
Yay!
Mas kapta, Jay. Madalaw, Billy.
Dahil ang squat na, huwag may lakin. Bili, idagat sa pilmahan. Ayan ang squat mo, guys. Okay, butan na lang, ibapia.
Gusto nyo ako, malutahan. Yan.
Iba doha magpong memory sa inyo, ha?
Okay,
okay.
Okay, Joby and Mark as the successor of the couple. Please stand up.
Pangitag na ito, bagin sa ganyan.
Natin, mapan. 3 minutes lang.
Asa to the guard 39? Dani? Okay. Okay, aswato ni mo si Joby in 10 seconds again. 10 seconds. Kato ila ha. Mura lang ka aswato. Mura lang pag si Aydilin Diaz. Eh, ni aswat 3 seconds la. 3, 2, 1, bundak na ito. Pilig mo magbundak si... Si Rogelie. Okay, pero nyo ha. 10 seconds. Okay? Ladies and gentlemen, let's all... And stand right there. This is now the transferring of the garter from the bride to her successor, Joby. Mark!
Unsay gibuhat ni Jay kaganina, mausad ni mong buhaton. Ang dili ang ni mong buhaton, Mark, ang pagsalong kay wati man nakagawang si Joby. O ang pagtaot sa garter, dili gamit ang ipon, kung dili gamit ang imuhang kamot. Ibabaw sa tuhod, diri sa walang bahid sa paa ni Joby. Pero, katong dirty dance like macho dance, imo sa buhato.
Rick,
ali ay bako, kumatungo ka ini, and then you will crawl down to the leg of Joby. Are you ready?
Anya,
ladies and gentlemen, bigyan naman natin na masigapong palakpak ang ating successor, Mark from Palamegos, Kalipunan, 27 years old. Go for it, Mark. Isang magandang sayo naman dyan. Gamay lang, gamay lang. Gamay lang, tigay.
To the couple and to the successor. Sa ngalan, sa atong pagtuong, isip mga pinunyagang katuligo. Atong karong himuon ang sign di kita gihatagan o kinabuhin pinaagi sa kamatayon sa atong manluluhas diha sa krus, Ginoong Hesukristo. Timaan, isip mga binunyagang katuligo, kita tanan. Sa ngalan sa mahan, buksana, buks Espiritu Santo. Amen. O Diyos sa mahan, magagawang sa tanan. Dalayo ikaw, Ginoong Hesukristo, na umang kinabuhin.
Sa kanunay, nagpasalamat kami sa mga grasyang ibubuong ganamot kung sa mga tagsatag sa kapamilya. Nilapin na gayon, amahan, ang gasa sa pinabuhin ngayon ipambit ka namong tanang hangto dinig tatna. Diigi ka niinig, wala ka gayon pangayo o bisan gamay mapalos, kay sayang tuman o Diyos na kami isip ni mga binuhat, makasasala din. Apat amahan, abos naman sa mga kasaypanan o kalapasan na nahimo din sa kalibutan, sa kanunay kami naghahandong sa iyong balaan ng alay, uban sa balaang espiritu, na magawban ka na mo bilin ng kikaroon kung bilin sa maabot ng mga kaduligan. Nagapundo kami ni Adlaw sa Balo, Pizza 28 sa bulan sa Agosto, tuwing 2021, alam sa kasulugan sa dua kasing-kasing ng mong himong usa, ni Alan J. o ni Rodzili Bubuna. Kaming tanan na ni Akaroon, nag-aampo ng ayaw sa mong bendisyon, ngayon mong ihatag sa natibuong pamilya, ang kaninaw mukma maghari kanila. Lagip niini ang grasya sa lahutay sa pagpanerbisyo niya sa katilingban. Kung iman man, ang kapiskay o kapaskot siya ng panglas. Nag-aatubang usap kami ang mahan ni mga pagkawang, tungod kini sa mong pagbuot o Diyos, bendisyon ni panalangin kini na kinintanan makahatag dungag kapiskay o kapaskot sa among tagsatag sa mga panglawas. Aron sa iyong kaming tanan, makalahutay pagpanerbisyo niya sa katilingban, sumala sa iyong sugo o pagbuot na ikan. Kining tanan, among ipangayo, kanimo, ipasalamatan, bugiday, pinagisin buto na among Diyeso Kristo, nga buli o hari o bal kanimo niya sa iyo sa Espiritu Santo, Diyos hangtod sa kanaturan. Amen. Sa ngalan sa pamilya Bubutan o pamilya Algubre, Ginoo, ipadagaya kanila ang dugang pagrasya ngayon ang kinahanglan. Tungod kinagalaman kami sa pagpangamani ng Berlin Maria, na mawag ka namin naghahatag-lagtag sa dalang ng pangalaktan. Hangtod kami tanan, magkahiusa niya sa iyong ginharian. Pinagisip po ito na, among Ginoong Jesus. Amen. Sa ngalan sa mahan, at sa anak, at sa Espiritu Santo. Amen. Kasi ka ng mga moros niya eh. Bisa wala ko kakita, pero ka balugo man, kadatang mo ng oros, eh, nabanak mo na. Okay, so for the unsettled table, we have one way of buffet brought to us by, what is the catering, the name of the catering? Baka Monte? Ninas? Ninas Catering Services all the way from the Polo City. All you have to do is to form one line for you to be able to get your food. To apat ang buffet ito. Anyway, gamay naman pa, just fall in line for you to be able to get your food, okay? And we will continue our segment and lines after you enjoy.
So I know just how it feels, just my love is real for you. I'll be gentle with you.
Please. Thank you. Ang natutuhan, ang langkaw ay handog
Bayan atong isawan kay dito atong nangungan unang kalipan ikabihan.
1, 2, 3
Akong isusi, akong minuaw, wapa kayo'y tiyotay ka na isang satugay na malaaglaw.
Rick,
Rick, Ang pagpapakita ng mga tao sa mga